to another video. This time we're gonna be playing New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe. It's loading. New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe.
Play.
Of course, we're gonna be playing as Mario. For this video, we'll be in multiple modes. Now, if you didn't know, there's a huge skip in 1-2 that can save a lot of time. But we're just doing a reckless run. So this is basically a long play of this game. Spin jump into a dive. We can go down this pipe. Well, it has a star coin. Star coins are important to 100% the game. I'm looking up for a challenge. The start sign fell down with us. Wait, it was the right sign. Gravity. This isn't going to be on 100%.
you're alive.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Acorn Plains 2 Tilted Tunnel. Looks like this in this stage we'll be meeting the fire flower. We can shoot fireballs. The funny noise when you defeat the enemy. And they drop a coin just like they did in Super Mario Bros., a classic game for the SNES. We can stand on these pipes. I didn't know that. A little too fast there. Coins. This time it's a cannon. A star coin. Woohoo! Third star coin, 100% of the first two levels. Well, got all star coins in the first two levels. Usually I use the analog stick. finish the block with the mushroom. Woohoo! Someone with the peach. You won. Check it out. The peach out wouldn't have been useful anyway. Stop, Avery. Now we got an item of a mushroom. Use R to check your items. If a course is too tough, an item might help. So let's go to the question cog tower. One is a hard one. Oh. Wait, can we go up there? Looks like no. Oh, except if we ride on these gears. They look more like gears than cogs to me. We can pick up enemies and suplex, and I was going to say suplex them. Doesn't matter if we get the star coins in this level, even though I saw one over there. Oh. We might not 100% the game, but I might get all the star coins. I have to be careful not to get crushed. I don't care about the red ring in this level. This is a long play, not a 100% long play. Unlike most long plays. Ooh, these gears are moving faster. By the way, the ice flower first appeared in New Super Mario Brothers Wii. Oh. set a flag. Let's just say it. For the sake of not losing this shape file. Because, you know, this is a long play. We just click buttons here, whatever. Bursting Monty Moles. Yoshi! We got the berry! Let's go, guys! We got the berry. Finish the level with Yoshi and 1-up. We did it. Acorn Plains 4 Mushroom Heights. This is an optional level, but this is a long play, all level style. I thought I would eat it, like Super Mario World style.
I'm a little frustrated.
Okay. Stop it. She's gone. first Yoshi house. So, this is my first time playing this level. So this is sort of like a first playthrough. Aha! Gotcha, Acorn Plains. This level will be much easier with the fire flower. Well, I guess it's gone now. This level is hard. Yes, mushroom. Finally, a power up. Yes. Don't dance, Avery. Or else you mess up my video. I don't want my video messed up. Hey, but still. Don't laugh. Don't ruin my video. Playthrough of NSMBU Deluxe. Back castle. We're about to finish Acorn Plains, guys. This is a long